right, guys. So, good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Yeah.
Oh my God. Are we awake yet?
No.
We were up late doing collab videos.
Yes, we got a really good challenge last night. It was
so funny.
So hilarious. And I'll just say
no details.
That it was
no
with details. Dude with Dolls. We're actually last in front of us, but we're about to go see Jason again. So
yeah, yay! We're gonna go meet him for breakfast and then another day at VidCon.
Yeah.
We're gonna go
see DreamWorks.
Yeah, we're gonna
today.
Hang out with DreamWorks today at about 2:30.
Yep.
And yeah, see how that goes.
Yay!
Yay!
So exciting!
Good morning, Jason.
Good morning.
Yay!
Oh my gosh.
Look at
oh
it.
Oh my gosh. Oh.
What?
Quack, quack.
I think it's laying an egg.
Quack, quack. Mystery Minis, Nightmare Before Christmas Mystery Minis.
What'd you say?
Nightmare Before Christmas Mystery Minis.
Yep.
Yup.
Yup.
Hey, I think everyone pulled out their camera.
I know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where's going?
Everyone's first.
Our ball is great.
I mean,
I will film you. I will film you racing.
Because you know why? Because sweat is salty.
Yes, that's right. And that's why Chad likes it.
It's delicious.
You're so gross. Ew.
Like whenever I'm sweating.
Ew.
I'm like,
ew.
I'm sweating. Nom,
nom. Look, look, guys, look where we are.
Woo! Yes, I think Audrey has all the Sharpies though. Audrey, will you give Chad a Sharpie?
Oh, yeah.
Let's see.
What about
I want a sign.
Chad, that's not fair.
Yeah, that's
yes. To us.
I'm gonna do it.
He's gonna top that. He's gonna put it right above yours too.
Here we go.
Jason still needed his badge. Because it's his first day. He got his badge. Yay, yay, yay.
No, I just
made a run.
Give me your autographs.
Swag bag and everything.
Everything.
Oh, they're junior size. Oh my gosh. Okay, then I don't know what size. And junior, junior. Let's say you a large for a kid.
Bye.
con.
I like that better.
It's your con mom, not like your ex con mom, just your con mom.
She's my con mom. No, she's just mom elastic.
I need caffeine. Everyone out of
my phone. You're all set up. So, what's the coolest thing you've seen so far?
Everything.
How's it to get some coffee?
Good. Yay, it's coffee. Way too sweet though. videos up on DreamWorks TV.
True that.
So if you didn't know that already,
go check it out.
Go check it out.
I'm actually doing a series on there called In My Little Pony Opinion.
Ooh. All right, let's go find these guys.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's- Hi.
Hi.
No.
Hi, I'm Veronica.
Hi, I'm Audrey.
Hi, Audrey.
This is one of the people you're going to be interviewing today.
Okay.
She does lots of awesome stuff.
Downtown
downtown Disney. We're going to be Mom and Grace and probably some other people. We're going to have a good time. Yeah.
Woo.
Yeah.
That's all.
How come Chuck's the only one awake?
Hey, I should do a professional intro. What should we talk about? Hey guys, welcome to the chat.
Hey!
Hey guys, welcome to the brother and sister show. This is my sister right here. What do you want to talk about, sister?
Aww.
Huh?
Yo, face!
I know, it's pretty. What else you want to talk about?
No, nobody mind the sleeping kid on the cart.
Let's talk about it.
Let's talk about it. That's the name of our new talk show.
So guys,
let's talk about it.
We're on our way to downtown Disney, and we're gonna meet up with Mommy and Gracie and some other cool YouTubers, and we're gonna have a great time.
Like Cybernova.
Wait, what?
Oh, Cybernova.
Yeah, she's pretty
cool.
And
Odd.
She's
I. Ooh. I love you.
We're gonna go meet up with Audrey's boyfriend, SpongeBob.
Hi, SpongeBob.
No, he's Nickelodeon, not Disney. Oh. He's not gonna be there.
Oh, never mind. Lies.
Lies.
Lied.
Just kidding. Lies.
To work with.
They're moving. Great thing.
Yeah. We're shopping and fooding.
Toy shopping.
What's this all the graphics?
What are we doing? What are we doing? Are we going shopping?
No, everyone's
going. Joss, before we eat lunch or dinner, I want to
sleep.
What? Breakfast for dinner? Look who we got.
Woo! Gracie. And we're going to go to Build-A-Bear, so let's go to Build-A-Bear.
Lastic.
Oh, yes,
Build-A-Bear.
Yeah. Lastic wants to build a bear, and I saw some pretty cute, like, Build-A-Bear outfits there, and so I'm like, oh!
Outfits for your Ender woman?
My they're all original.
I already have, like, 25 Build-A-Bears.
25?
More than that. Probably in the 30s. Probably in the 30s by now.
Mommy's chilling way over there. Hi, Mommy.
I'm rolling. Miss Robin's never done a Build-A-Bear before.
Never.
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 I mean, no. Which way are we going?
Let's go this way.
This way. Good.
Because
I'm doing this.
I think I want. Oh my gosh, there's a Chewbacca!
Oh, you guys see the?
Oh, I love this little piglet one.
Aww.
But I love the Cruella de Vil one as well.
Oh yeah.
But the Peter Parks one is honestly so good. Ursula's is pretty awesome.
Ursula's is pretty sweet.
Look
at the Chewbacca. Chewbacca is so cool. I can't see it.
Feel it, feel it.
Look at the dinosaurs.
Oh my god, look at this.
How cute. Which one? Oh, that is awesome.
Alright, so you guys. It's just funny, I'm just like.
We were like right in the middle of Build-A-Bear.
Yeah.
And our table was
and then
ready
our, yeah,
dinner.
Exactly. That's what I was about to say. It's like our table was ready. Like, they said it was gonna be ready in like an hour and a half, and then 20 minutes later, they call Chad saying it's ready, and we're like, why you do this to us?
And anyway. Last Jake was right in the middle of building a bear.
So now I know! Now we're gonna go back to build a bear.
We gotta finish it up.
So she can finish her bear.
It was nice to have dinner with Mommy Grace, you know?
It was, yes.
So yeah, let's go finish, let's do some shopping.
Woo! Wait, does this...
Oh, what? Otto's never did that.
Well, I think...
That's the new improved Build-A-Bear lightsaber. Are those blasters? Oh my gosh, look at this Han Solo's blaster. That is awesome. Does it make noise?
And there's a Chewbacca one.
Oh, does it make noise? Hold up the microphone.
This one isn't working. Yeah.
Here, let me try the other one.
Yeah, it does.
Hold up to the microphone. Barely hear it. Yeah.
Yeah. I like the light.
Too noisy in here.
I like the light.
Are you going to show us?
Ursula. She's really cute.
Sorry. No, she'll show us at the room.
Okay.
I'm sure the bear's amazing.
She's really awesome.
Yay!
It's in there somewhere. I can't see, though. It's a surprise.
Wait.
It's a surprise.
Should I show you my Ursula maze? You know what I noticed? I had something in my teeth the whole time when I was filming.
No.
Dad's gonna make her do it.
Ooh, I see the purple.
Can you hold this for a second? I'm so sorry.
We're gonna see what the bear looks like.
Don't do the bear!
Oh, there's your hair. I agree.
Can't wait to dress mine up.
I love her.
I would love to see what you got.
See what I got?
Yes.
Okay, first bit of awesomeness is this little Captain America hoodie, okay? Yes. Come on, yes.
Me and Audrey were looking at all the Avengers stuff and maybe we were going to get some for Otto, but...
This is my favorite.
Oh, yeah.
Mad Hatter. Yeah, she finally talked me into it.
Yeah.
Oh my god, she's adorable.
Oh, look at this one. So cool.
I like the snow white one too. Oh, I love that one.
The chat to die.
First off, look at that pink. Oh my god. I saw it.
This is 4 of 5, so I guess only 5 sculptures were made.
Yeah.
My new favorite painting ever.
Like that one? I like that one up there. The Haunted Mansion. That was so cool.
Can you see that Maleficent one? That's like kind of like 3D in a way.
Yeah, it's like on a glass or
yeah,
something.
Yeah, it's on glass. It's like they have, it has dimension. Can you see it?
Can't see someone that recognized her.
Oh, that's so cool.
They're lit up balloons and balloons.
I don't know anymore.
Wait, are you gonna say you don't like me as a big brother?
I do.
Yeah, so the guy has funny dogs.
Oh, you're gonna get in?
It's so cute.
Aww. What you got, Lastic?
I got Flounder. Yes, I got the Sims of the Mermaid ones because I actually missed these. So I was really bummed out, but I
found you almost missed them again. A couple
I know. Thanks to Chad. Thank you, Chad.
I don't know.
That's not meat sauce.
That's the first thing that came into my mind.
Meat sauce.
Yeah.
I poke her meat sauce.
I poke her your meat sauce.
This is I poke her. And they ride together to the sunset.
It's I poke her and meat sauce.
I poke her!
Alright guys!
I don't know why I'm always clapping and doing stuff like that.
I just have to imitate you. You're so cute. You're so cute.
All sweaty.
Yeah, you're
creepy.
So sweaty. You're so cute.
It's so hot.
This is the strangest intro to the end of the night I've ever done.
I don't think you can call it an intro.
This
it's more
is
like
an
the
outro.
Strangest intro to an outro. How about that?
Exactly. Intro to an outro. Anyway, you can see.
I only do that because I love you. And my sister can vouch for that because I only make fun of the people that I like. Not that I was making fun of you. Right, Jason?
Yeah, I didn't know what you're talking about anymore. So another fun day in Anaheim.
Yeah.
Busy.
Yes.
Hung out with Jason Robert Keith.
Yeah.
Hung out with Chad Ellen.
Yeah.
Hang out with Cybernova. Hung out with Mommy and Gracie. We saw Tootsie Up That Dance. We're hanging out with Dollastic.
Yeah.
I don't even know who all we saw.
Oh, so many people.
Oh, we
had so much fun.
Anyway,
you know who I like? Yeah, I was gonna just
finally
say that.
Met
yeah,
and that's what I was gonna have to say.
We,
like,
got
we started
to hang out,
out
with DreamWorks.
Here, let me describe the whole day really quick. No one interrupting.
Okay.
So.
It was a beautiful. Sorry, I'm interrupting.
It was a beautiful morning. The sun was rising, and everyone was silent.
Over Harbor Boulevard in Anaheim.
That never happened, though. Okay. Anyway, we went to VidCon. We hung out till 2:30, and
this is gonna be such a long outro.
And then at 2:30, we went and review with Wade with. Interview with Disneyland. Wait,
no, DreamWorks.
With Disneyland.
It would be nice if we got an interview with Disneyland, though.
That would be cool.
That would be fantastic.
We did an interview with DreamWorks.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and
Alex.
This, I don't know if this will go up before or after, but it'll be on DreamWorks TV. Everybody should check out DreamWorks TV.
Yes.
Actually,
Lastic
and Audrey both do videos on DreamWorks TV's YouTube channel.
Yes.
And we talk to like Alex and stuff all the time on emails and stuff.
Sure.
And we were looking forward to meeting him in person, and he was super sweet.
Super sweet.
And then the girl that interviewed you guys was super sweet too.
Yes.
Another little YouTuber. I think she was 12, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah. She says she's an actress.
Nice. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Which is really cool.
Yeah. That was super cool. Super fun.
After that, we hung out for a little while, and then we went to Downtown Disney.
Oh, we hung out with Jay from YouTube.
Uh-huh.
That was super sweet too.
Yep.
Then what do? Then we took a long break.
We went to Downtown Disney for
I guess everybody probably saw the vlog. I mean, this is the outro of the vlog. So anyways. Cut to the chase.
Here's our swag. You can really quick see the things we picked up there.
This is for family. Yeah, this is for Otto. Mm-hmm. Some stuff for you. Stuff for mom. This is souvenirs.
I want to say really quick, a hint on what's coming up at BronyCon. Let's just say I'm bringing the original Ender Woman along with
me. Original Ender Woman.
Original. The one I got from Mommy and Gracie along with me.
The original one that you got for your birthday last year that Chad stole. No, he came up with Ender Woman's voice, though. But the original Ender Woman videos happened with that.
And I kept the original plush.
Yeah,
he got his own.
Yeah.
Let's just say he's going
to
be bringing his as well.
So, in all reality, his Ender Woman's an imposter. Is that true?
Exactly.
Oh my gosh, I can already sense the drama coming.
Yep. Anyway, guys, I think that's going to be it for this day at VidCon.
This day, we got a couple more still to go.
Yeah. It's been a fun day.
She's got, Lastic has tomorrow.
Yeah, and then I'm leaving early in the morning. So tomorrow
Sunday.
Is actually, technically tomorrow is my last full day here.
Yes.
And
but then,
we still have two more full
days.
Yeah.
Sunday is
but then we're going
day.
To see each other again in 2 weeks.
Exactly.
So that's
Veronica
not bad.
That's right, 2 weeks.
And then in between that, we're going to be doing another vlog because it'll be my birthday. Anyway, guys, I think that's going to be it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye!